Little Acorns presents an unabridged recording of The Midnight Moon Feast, written by Emma Biswetherick and read by Rosie Ackerman. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by Little Acorns. Chapter 1. The clock chimed 6 times in the hall, and Cassandra's heart skipped a beat. She'd ploughed on through 5 days of school, 3 pieces of homework, a maths and an English test, 2 dance lessons, and her aunt's surprise birthday celebration. Her cousin Luca had stayed on after the party, and now they were both lying on the sofa, waiting for their 2 best friends to arrive. Any minute now.
"So, what do you think we should do this evening?" Cassandra asked, jumping up and spinning around in one of her favourite street dance moves. "Apart from eating an enormous midnight feast."
Luca was staring at the TV screen, too engrossed in a nature documentary to answer.
"Earth calling, Luca," she said, waving her hands in front of his face.
But her cousin didn't get a chance to respond. The doorbell rang, and she sprinted across the lounge and out into the hall.
"Slow down, Cassie,"
her mum called as Cassandra raced towards the front door with Luca hot on her heels.
"Your friends will still be there even if you walk, you know."
But Cassandra was already hurling the door open, throwing her arms around Katie and Zia and flinging their bags, pillows and sleeping bags down on the floor.
"Hi, girls. It's good to see you."
Cassandra's mum laughed, helping to hang coats and place shoes tidily in the shoe rack.
"Maybe Cassie will finally be able to sit still now that you're here,"